B. Sarah N. Count. Asia R.W. Merkel. Iman Saleh Saeed. Marriage and Family Therapy. Violet Sky Butler. Catherine E. Fick. Andrew Garvers. Courtney Lynn Fitzinger. Master of Public Health, Abang Quot Alero. Coco Tar. Courtney K. Warner. Rufus G. Ya. Master of Social Work, Akello Kiro Ale. Taiwo Four Asui. Melody Beaumont. Catherine R. Clark. Diana Lise De La Huria. Elena Marie Dooley. Nafiso Hassan Fiki. April W. Fleck. Kendra Alice Swenson. Kyra Tiffany. Jenny Leanne Toth. Alliance N. Utamalisa.
Father Burns, based upon my recommendation as Provost and Dean of Faculties of the University, with the recommendation of the faculty, deans, program directors, and administration of the School of Graduate and Professional Programs, and with the approval of the Board of Trustees, I present to you these candidates as bachelor's, master's, and doctoral degree graduates, and I recommend that the degrees be conferred upon them.
Candidates, please rise. Candidates, upon the recommendation of the Provost and Dean of Faculties of the University and the Faculty Deans, Program Directors of the Administration, and by the authority granted to St. Mary's University of Minnesota by the State of Minnesota and delegated to me by the Board of Trustees of this university, I confer upon you the degrees for which you have been recommended. As a sign of your new academic status, you may move your tassels from right to left.
you have accomplished a great deal by earning a degree from St. Mary's University of Minnesota. We all know that this is not a solitary achievement. Therefore, I invite you to acknowledge those who have been your mentors, teachers, and scholars for these past few years. Please join me in applauding the professors, many of whom are here today.
Showing concern for others and upholding their inherent worth as their brothers and sisters in Christ as they seek to make our world more just. With a spirit of knowledge and fear of the Lord, that they will demonstrate the virtue of fortitude, having the courage to speak the truth and build a society that seeks the peace that only Christ can give. We ask this through the intercession of St. John Baptist de La Salle, and Mary, patroness of our university. Amen. Amen. Live Jesus in our hearts forever.
Thank you, Dr. Lurita. On behalf of the faculty, administration, staff, board of trustees, and regents of the university, we wish all our graduates good health and much success and fulfillment in your life and work. Thank you all for joining us today, in person and those via live stream. And thank you to the vocalists of the Copper Street Brass for your musical contributions. Please remain in your places until the stage party faculty and graduates have processed out. This concludes our St. Mary's University of Minnesota's commencement ceremony. Again, congratulations and best wishes from all of us to all of you, graduates, parents, families, and friends of St. Mary's University of Minnesota. May God continue to bless you in this university. Good afternoon.
Thank you.